Hello guys, let me show you how we do the beef here in Sanchez's house. You know, it's a beautiful barbecue. Actually, the beef is for Argentina and it's called vacío. Well, a little bit of the chorizos, a little bit of provoleta. Let me show you the way.
On the fence, you definitely have to be taking careful is that you don't overcook the meat, but you leave it perfectly. See underneath. Ha ha ha. Look at that. So please wait until we get cut it and it will be just perfect. Love it.
And now it is ready. Let me see it. Ah, beautiful. Look at this. Ready? Let me get some chorizos out of here as well. And we are ready to go. One of the most important parts is choosing the right knife to cut the meat so it cuts perfectly. Let's see how this went after our barbecue. Let's get close over here. Let's see how this beautiful meat. Ah, look at that, exquisite. Bloody for the inside, crunchy for the outside. Magnifique.